and sisters, the human ships have carved large fissures into the world, some deep enough to cleave the buried craft world. We located the infinity circuit. The flames reach deep, and every biodome, every soul stone, nothing remains for us here. Order to report to the Webway Assembly. Once we return to the Webway, we will collapse the channel to the craft world, sealing this tomb for eternity.
It is rare to have the element of surprise against the Eldar, and we may obtain something of value from them.
You dare violate this tomb, you pathetic, soulless savages! Very well, if you are so eager to hear our cries, I shall shred your mind with the wail of the Banshee! Butcher them! Do not let them near the gates or the assembly!
What the chapter gives, I'm wielded with pride.
Eldar! Your death comes!
I feel his touch upon me.
Attaching assault cannon.
I hear you. Command, I am on the move.
Oh my god, can I just jetpack over there?
The bow is down. Next target.
Whoa. I can just jetpack over there, no? Oh, that's some bullshit right there.
Eldar down.
Orders ready and moving.
That's a long range thing, bro.
Waiting for orders.
Point secure.
Eldar are striking this position.
We are in
what?
All hostile target eliminated.
Steady. The battlefield is growing.
Protect the Webway gates! They lend the power to hasten our escape!
They're too slow.
Losing one will slow the Assembly's departure into the Webway!
Eldar are striking this
next target is taking fire.
Orders!
Hostile target eliminated.
Ready and moving!
This one did not measure up.
Target killed.
I'm moving. Down. Next target. The requisition points, machine spirits, shall be ours.
There you go.
Receiving fire. One less Eldar to plague us.
Capture.
Orders. Leave it for now.
Steady. The battlefield is growing.
Down, scout squad.
Base are in. My brother, I am issuing new weapon loadouts.
And our bodies, mindless vermin.
Vermin.
The Inquisition's ships come for all in this sector. It matters not whether you die by our hand or theirs.
Necron Bane. Necron doesn't even exist. Fine, we'll grab it. Terrible. Energy to absorb damage? No. Assault Marine upgrade? Lightning Crawl, Heavy Bolter, Plasma Gun, Sniper Rifle. Terrible. Fine. We'll have Martellus use that instead. Ugh. I will try.
This armor is a sacred relic of the Adeptus Astartes. We shall deliver it to our chapter master.
Lord Kairos now serves the Dark Powers. You now serve the Dark Powers. This corpse god space we stand in is not a sanctified shrine of your chapter. It is a fort to be plundered. And this land raider we have unearthed is not a relic. It is a spoil of war to be defiled and bent to our will.
My lords, come in. Do you read?
What is it, Whelp? Why do you interrupt?
Beg your forgiveness, my lord, but we found another one.
A war machine. A sacred land raider. In the hands of traitors? By the Omnissiah, Kairos cannot be allowed to hold such a sacred weapon.
Agreed. Not only shall he be denied it, we shall have it for ourselves. The ruin that such a war machine will sow among these traitors will be terrible.
About that.
Fall back, renegades! Come no closer! Damnation! Brothers, the Land Raider will not move! It's machine spirit! Quickly, we must crush them!
I think we're fine.
My team rests not. Heavy weapons eliminated. Watch all 8 points.
Recon!
I can withstand this, brother. I am in here.
Oh.
Say it now before the cleansing.
Steady yourself, brother. Now, next target. Moving, I will take it.
Strategic point captured. On my way.
Lock on and return fire.
Prepare assault cannon.
Scouts here. Scouts here. War gear deployed.
Space Marines on the field. Destination confirmed. Waste of mankind's promise. Upgrade complete.
Orders.
What? A vehicle that's actually good? Insane. Impossible. Why is the flamer taking so long to kill them? Hello?
You have Captain Diomedes. Command, I am on your flight.
Go punch it. Punch it.
Stand this. Such a fiend is your sin. Orders?
See it now. Acknowledge.
My control is improving.
Understood.
Command, I am on the move.
I have nothing left to suffer.
Ready to serve.
Interesting weapon. Oh my god.
Target killed.
I mean, it's here. Really cool, but, you know. A bit dangerous, because of the fire. Land Raider feels
no, I can feel it.
I wish we have that Land Raider.
That Lord Kyra spoke of.
Allied infantry destroyed.
Yeah, that Land Raider is way better.
I hear you. Go ahead, Command. I am on the move.
I shall grind you all to gristle beneath my treads! Blood for the Blood God!
I shall pay it the honor of battle!
Are you moving now?
Brothers, it's on fire!
Wait for orders.
Go ahead. Understood.
Our tech marine has been incapacitated.
Lord Kyra's gaze upon you! Do not fail him! Blood for the Blood God! Firing the bombardment cannons! Die! Disengage! Leave the cowards to their doom!
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Can't we be a gamer? Heal and reinforce nearby squad.
Thank you.
Okay. I think we're gonna take this spear of fire. Actually, good, let's go with that. All right, let's finish up. Retribution.
Faithful, enlightened, ambitious brethren. In but a single decade, a few mere swipes of the pendulum, we have gathered a sacrifice to Korn that will be made legend. Though it was a simple,
I am no stranger to the deaths of planets. Cyrene was my home.
Chaos.
Yet when the need was made evident, I did not hesitate to contact the Inquisition. By my hand, Cyrene burned.
Again, this is
Cyrene's
the chaos
secrets now live solely with me, and so shall they die with me. Whether I'm victorious or slain, my sin. Such is the final testimony of Gabriel Angelos, captain of the Mud Ravens, 3rd Company. Savior of Tartarus, Bane of the Black Legion. Servant of the Emperor.
Tarkus,
my
means
are improved.
What the chapter gives, I wield with pride. Enemy combatants in the field.
It is capture. We have it.
Under attack!
I feel his touch upon me.
Attaching assault cannon.
Command, I am on.
Taking hit.
The target's taking fire.
All shall yield.
Eliminated.
Tarkus is still good.
We have enemy targets. I will take it without hesitation. Take it!
Tarkus taking fire.
There are still targets to engage.
You know, we haven't used assault during this entire game.
I shall arrive soon. You have Captain Diomedes. Command, I am on the move.
You on up? Can't teleport up there.
These many decades have been an honor. Commend my service to the Emperor.
Emperor, keep you, librarian. I go now to redeem our chapter. Such are the ways of demons, to lie and mislead us. Destroying it is the only way to avoid its influences.
You have kept command. I am on the move.
The foe is engaging in range.
I am under attack.
You must be mad to come for me.
complete. Equip the initiates with combat shotguns.
I am well, brothers.
Space Marines on the field. Scouts ready.
Understood.
Scouts here. War gear deployed.
You have Captain Diomedes. Command, I am on the move.
Moving to cover. Territory now.
Repositioning.
Moving to cover.
All the blood ravens!
Than our prayers. They need vengeance.
I hear you. Go ahead. Command, I am on the move.
Scouts ready. We claim this in the Emperor's name.
Command, I am on the move.
Capture. We have it.
Okay. I need more anti-vehicle stuff. I only get one spot.
Rearming.
Taking hit.
I don't have enough anti-vehicle.
Command, I am on the move.
Honestly, I expect all of the high class units to be like this. But, ooh. Well, they would have been able to play on this device, I suppose.
Now you will share your fire.
attacks the monster.
I shall arrive soon. Moving to power. I am on the way. Scouts ready.
Scouts reinforced.
Ready, ready.
Go in.
Answer for. For what you have done to the Blood Ravens, much shall be avenged this day. For Gabriel! For the Emperor!
For the chapter!
For those who have fallen! For those who cannot be redeemed!
Come to me, then. Royal sons of the North Emperor!
Sergeant Tarkus. Location secured.
Command, I am on the move.
Battle position.
Ready. A vehicle is coming through.
There, a palpable blow.
The Lydia Fury.
Tell them to execute orbital bombardment on Kyrus. Quickly, before he regains his strength.
You have no honor!
It all six campaigns. Oh my goodness. That only took, what? God, how many hours did that take? Like 35? No, I didn't take 6 hours per campaign. Let's say 30 hours. 30 hours of game. My God. What a journey. What a journey. And I already played 3 on release. And nothing changed about 3 yet. And there's no mods for it, so I'm not going to play 3 again.
Adrastia, this is Diomedes. I am on Cyrene. Kyrus is dead. You must halt the Exterminatus.
And what of Angelos?
We have rebuilt, and once more are great. We have forged a chapter not warped in Enigma, but one the Emperor can look upon with pride.
This has been dark work, Diomedes. Kyrus left much corrupted, and cleansing had to be both thorough and merciless. Yet now, we are pure and noble.
It has been a necessary act, though. Our chapter lives, free of darkness and corruption at long last. I know I cannot serve the chapter in the same manner as before. But you, Gabriel, chapter master is fitting. None shall find you wanting.
The real ending. And that's why I saved it until the very end, of course. Thank you, you guys, for watching this entire playthrough. If you did, it has been such a blast to replay through this with minor changes to the second game. I say completely very unbalanced changes to the second game. The first game, however, playing it back in the first campaign and the Winter Assault campaigns, that was really fun. I thoroughly enjoyed my replaying of all of these. It's a good series. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. I will see you guys next time for something else. My God, what shall I play next, I wonder? Well, we'll find out then. That is for future me to worry about. I will see you guys tomorrow for some more fun and games. Have a good day. Bye.